one other piece that the team has been working on, and that is how to explain a model, right? Sort of, someone built this model. This is actually a Walmart weekly sales prediction. We just came from the from a lot of earnings that came out from the retail world. Someone built this model. You want to trust it. So how do you trust it? Well, you want to see if it is, did he use all the best techniques? So what the team put together is a simple way to produce a report, right? Sort of, you can generate a report automatically and look at what was the methodology used. Now, this is very, very important in the compliance-rich spaces, right? You want to be able to use this and apply kind of what was the drift, was there enough drift in the data? What was the pipeline used, right? Sort of, you see the various, I'm gonna scroll here fast to showcase what was the methodology and what was the pipeline, right? So now again, if someone produces this kind of document, you begin to trust what did it really do. When I was like, you hired a naive new data scientist, you want to get consistency across the organization for different modeling, because again, you have a fast car, you want to make sure it's on the right track, right? So this is producing entire documentation, including description of how the feature, what does the feature mean, so you can then take it to where you really want to, right? Sort of, now, that's great. Now I want to build a pipeline, so we produce an automatic pipeline. You can deploy that either on the cloud or locally on a REST server, right? So then you can essentially go from building the model, training the model, then the scoring engines, and then deploying it. And some of you will rightfully say, can I now observe this and see when it's drifting, when I need to rebuild it? Interpretation of the model is just as important, right? Because unless you can tell a great story from your model, the business guy is not gonna listen to it. So telling the story and why did something go up, why did something go down, is just as powerful. So that's machine learning interpretability, and explainability is a cornerstone for a lot of work we are doing. Please come to H2O World on October 22nd. It's a big section on explainability. And so we are going to start building a lot of grassroots momentum and working closely with the industry to make sure explainability is, people can build that trust in AI.